guess I'd be a hero. With sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my crypt. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of dead, while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I'd sail away to see the world, reach the farthest reaches, feel the wind, and taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be. If I could be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. Into the skies I'll throw it, a star of doom and telling, the moon would help with spelling. And that would document, I'd write a verse beside the joke, the wit and perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the things I yearn, and do it all while rhyming. But we all learn. The ogre always hides, the overstate is known, and the ogre always stays in the dark. We're all alone. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hot house flower, and can her but stand guard would be the beast, and somehow overwhelm it.
Save a hot house flower and carry her.